And welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. If you are new and you like makeup, beauty, hair or hauls, then please consider subscribing. So for today's video, I am going to be doing another SONEVEN haul. I did one of these, well, I've done a couple of them actually, I think, but I did the last one of these at some months ago now, probably about 6 months ago, so quite a while. But they've just come out with a new collection of kind of, I'd say, casual wear tops, which are really, really beautiful. As I said in my previous SONEVEN hauls, the quality of their clothes is absolutely stunning. It's really, really nice quality, especially for the price as well. So yeah, in today's haul, they're kind of like, I would say, what I would call everyday basics, things like that. But yeah, really, really lovely items. So I picked up 5 tops altogether. So what I'm going to do is kind of try them on and show you what they look like on me. For reference, I'm a size 14. Yeah, so you'll be able to see what the kind of size is like compared to my sizing, things like that. So without further ado, I'm going to jump straight on into the try-on haul. So to start off, I have this top here. So I absolutely love this colour. It's really nice. It's kind of like a bit of an eggshell blue, I would say, but I think it's an absolutely lovely colour, especially for like the spring, summertime. So this one has a little turtleneck on it. And then we've got these kind of like, they're short sleeves, but they're not short short, if you know what I mean. You'll see it when it's on me. But yeah, the quality of this top is so, so beautiful. It's really, really lovely quality material. So this one is in a size large. Okay, so here's what this one looks like on. So I think this is really, really nice. It's a beautiful stretchy, it's super stretchy, really, really nice. And as I said when I showed you before, really, really lovely quality material as well. So it's not see-through or anything like that. It's quite a kind of like, I'll say a thick material, but not thick as in it's too hot or anything like that. It's like good quality thick, if you know what I mean. So yeah, as I say, the sleeves are kind of slightly longer than your average short sleeve, but I think that's really, really nice. And the neck, as I say, it's this kind of like turtleneck. Just like, it's not going to keep your neck too warm or anything like that in the spring, summertime. It's just a nice little bit just here. But yeah, I think this is really, really lovely and it fits me perfectly. So yeah, it is actually quite a bit longer than that. So if you do want it longer, you can do. But obviously I've kind of pulled it up and ruched it just here because obviously I want it to come in line with my jeans. But you know, you do you. If you want it longer, then you can do as well. So the next item I have is this absolutely beautifully coloured top just here. So this is kind of like a red wine or like claret colour. Really, really beautiful. So we've got a sleeveless top here and this one has like, I would say more of a polo neck. So it's a higher neck. Yeah, equally as lovely quality as this one as well. And this one is also in a size large. Okay, so here's what this top is like on. Now this fits so, so nicely. Sometimes being a bigger chested girl, I find that these tops can be a bit like unpredictable. Because if I get them in a bigger size, then I find that they're kind of really gapey around the underarm just here, or you know, they're too loose here, but then they fit me here. Whereas this one is absolutely perfect. It fits me like a glove, it really does. So yeah, it's really nice around here. As I said, it's the same as the other one, you know, where it's longer. So like that, but obviously you can pull it up and ruche it as you like, which is what I've done. So yeah, have it like that. It fits really nicely around the chest. You know, it's not too tight or anything like that. It's absolutely fine. And as I say, on the underarms here, it's really nice, kind of, you know, snug on the underarm. It's not gappy or loose. And then the neck's really nice as well. I've kind of, you know, folded it down. But yeah, it's kind of like, a bit of a polo neck really, but really, really pretty. But yeah, it feels really nice and cool as well. So yeah, lovely. Really love the colour. Really nice top. So the next top that I have isn't quite so plain, but it's this one here. So it's kind of like a bit of a polo shirt. So we've got the collar just here and then the zip just here. So it's like a zip on the front there. And I thought this, it kind of reminds me a bit of like, you know, the Victoria's Secret design, but obviously it's day wear, not evening wear. Yeah, so we've got like the pink and white candy stripes on here, and then we have these really cute palm trees as well. So yeah, I think this is quite cute, quite a nice little top. And then there's also a little SONEVEN label on there as well. So this one is in a size large, so I will pop this one on. Okay, so here's what this top looks like on. This is quite cute, it really is. It's a lovely design, really, really nice. I've obviously got the zip undone. If you want to, you know, you can have it done up, but I prefer it undone. Again, it is longer and I've kind of just folded it and had it in line with my jeans just here. This one I think is more supposed to be for like, you know, golf or tennis wear, but you know, you can quite easily wear it as just a casual top. So yeah, I think this is really sweet. I think it's a really, really cute little design, perfect for like, you know, spring, summer. Yeah, again, really lovely quality material. I've got a black bra underneath this and you can't see it. So next up, I have a couple of little vest tops. So these ones are a little bit more, this one's obviously black and it's got like a lace design just here. The other one's got a bit of a lace design as well, but it's slightly different. But I'll show you this one first. So yeah, we've got this, this bit here is, you know, completely see-through just here. I think these ones are in a size large as well. So everything has been in a size large. Okay, so I think this is absolutely beautiful. Really, really nice. So as I say, this bit here is kind of see-through, but obviously with a black bra underneath, you know, you can't see anything or anything like that. So yeah, it's really pretty. It kind of makes the bra look like it's part of the top, if you know what I mean. But yeah, it's not lacy at the back, it's just plain. But just like the red one that I tried on, it fits really nice on the underarm area here. It's a really beautiful fit. It's such a soft fabric as well. This is really, really nice. Again, it is longer, but I've kind of ruched it up again. But yeah, I think this is such a pretty top. It really is. It's really, really nice. And one that you could actually dress up or down as well, I think. So then, as I said, I've got this one to try on as well. So this is obviously a white top and it has got a lace design just here as well. But this one's just kind of like on the V, whereas this one is kind of like, you know, the top half. This one has just got like a little outline, should we say, just around the V-neck just here. So yeah, size large again. As I say, they're all a size large. Right, okay, do excuse my bra. Obviously, I've got a black bra on, just ignore that. But yeah, this is really, really cute as well. It's a lovely little kind of like summery top, I would say. Really sweet. Again, I've got it on with jeans. You could wear this with pretty much anything, to be quite honest with you. I think it's really, really nice. That beautiful kind of soft material that the other one was as well. And again, fits beautifully on the underarms just here, not too tight or anything like that. It's a really nice fit. So yeah, here's what the lace looks like around the neckline. So I think this is actually really quite cute. I think it's really pretty. So there we go. There is my SONEVEN haul. And yeah, I think they're really lovely items. As I say, they are such good quality, really, really nice quality items. I can't express that enough. I really can't. I would say personally that the quality of the items is quite comparable to like Zara, something like that, like their basics range. It is absolutely stunning. Really, really nice. So as always, all products shown in today's video, I will link in the description box below for you, along with any discount codes or anything like that. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did, please give me a thumbs up and I'd really appreciate it. It'd mean the absolute world to me if you did enjoy watching this video and you would like to see more content from me in the future and you would like to subscribe to my channel. Until then, thanks for watching. Bye.